Get in there. Go on. Oh, good job. Good job, buddy. You know we gotta clean the tub. We're gonna have to bleach it. Hey. You ready for your bath? Yeah? Come on. Now the best thing about Rock, you notice, see his nails on all four of them? He is the only dog I've ever owned that actually bites his own nails. You never have to worry about cutting them. Apollo, you almost want to sedate him, but you have to have a block of cheese. And he never used to be like that, but then he saw Daddy-O not liking it. So if Dad doesn't like it, he automatically doesn't like it. Oh! Oh, Paul's got the zoomies out there. He's got the zoomies. He's probably in one of the beds, messing it up. Oh, you're right here. What are you doing?
There he is. What are you doing?
These two are always together, no matter what. Nothing I can't stand more is when you see just a little bit of dander on these guys. I get more compliments on their looks and how shiny they are. Now, I'm waiting for my order because you can get shampoo that's made specifically for black dogs. And when you use that, it almost makes them look blue-black. And the shine, I've never seen anything shinier. Right now, though, we're just using a normal oatmeal shampoo. But it does have a coconut smell to it, so that's okay.
Hey, think you're missing out? You soaking?
He doesn't like having zoomies without his partner in crime. You know the drill. You gotta rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat, eh, buddy? This is my life. Somebody was dirty. Look at that water. Look at that water, bud. It was all underneath you. It's all that salt and dirty smell. That feel good on your leg? Rock does have... He ended up with a really bad leg injury on the left leg. And we had it x-rayed, and it turned out So that was actually shocked because I went right in and I turned into really bad arthritis. But then, since I have an amazing vet, Dr. Derek, he did an exploratory x-ray and found out the big man here has the onset of hip dysplasia in the right hip. And that was when he was 3 years old. So he was on medication daily. He takes, I think it's Dermadex, anti-inflammatory pain medication. Some days, when we're really active, doing hikes or at the dog park, running around, he'll take a full pill. But most of the time, it's just a half a pill. And then if he's really bad, he's got to take a morphine, a time release, which lasts for 12 plus hours. He doesn't have any side effects. He doesn't get tired or anything from it. He actually plays a hell of a lot more. But he's only masking the pain, which can be the problem. Oh, get those nails in. Oh, those nails! Oh, look at the studs. Your studsies. Oh, come on, guys. Look at this. My house up north, God, I miss it. I actually had a mud room that had a specific dog bath in it. That was my idea. Next house will have the same. You don't plan on being here too long, but the winters just became too much at minus 46. People are crying when it's minus 10 out. Try living in minus 43 or 46. Used to blow out my truck, all the pipes. We had to get the auger out just to get water out of the lake. We slept in long johns, jogging pants, snowmobile gear. Tell you, nothing helped us more than candles. You don't think candles would do much, but let me tell you, you can heat up a place, especially when you light about 100. But makes for good memories. Always fun memories. Hey, Rock. Oh yeah, you need the hose, eh? Are you still under there?
Yep.
If I could sing, I'd be singing. I like that Will Smith song, just the two of us, but really it's just the three of us. Well, four, if we include my son, but he's not one for videos. He's too cool. 14-year-olds are too cool for everything, except for attitude. Oh, get the massage going, eh? Oh.